Hello, welcome to Drop-In CEO Lunch Bites, where I give you 5 minutes of insights and inspiration. Hello, I'm Deb Coviello, founder of Illumination Partners, and I just want to thank you for joining me today. A lot of people have been giving me some positive feedback about just getting 5 minutes of inspiration. Sometimes it's great to get it in the middle of the day if things are not going so well. I try to elevate people in everything that I do. So today's insight, and I'll tell you, I get these inspirations sometimes just before I actually jump on here. But my thought for you today is that when you show up, when you speak, think about every word that you say and how you behave, because your intentions and your impact on people may be two different things. That's so important for a leader. So again, intention on what you meant the communication to be versus impact, which is how people receive the communication, and they are completely different. Remember, as a leader, communicating and connecting with people is so important. It's so important for you to understand the impact that it has on people. So let me give you a few examples where you shouldn't do it this way. I told this example before. When I was kind of early and mid-career, I was a high-performance professional sent out to the Center for Creative Leadership. We engaged in a role-playing in an activity where I was the project manager, having a team of people solving a problem. The interesting thing about this exercise is halfway through the exercise, they said, you, leader, Deb, you're going to move to this room, this other room, where they're working on the same exact project, but a different group of people. So I switched to the rooms and immediately said, okay, where are you guys at? And then I picked up where we left off and I was go, 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 let's solve this problem. Well, this is where the magic happens. We debriefed that activity. The people were able to give me feedback on their experience when I came in as a leader. And one person whose arms were folded gave me feedback and said, when you walked in the room, I didn't know really who you were or what you stood for, and you didn't stop to get to know me. And so when we started the process again, you completely shut me down. Now, I didn't intend to do that, but that was the impact on the person. Now talk about the impact that had on me, not realizing my words and actions, good intentions, had a negative impact on somebody. Now, let me give you an example where when you show up being yourself in the kindest, most professional way with good intentions, how it actually can work. I was a podcast guest yesterday and talking to somebody about leadership, my insights, especially around human-centric leadership. Authentic, I was caring, it really resonated. It was a good piece of work. Well, somebody was listening. Somebody is now interested in my Human Centric Leadership Academy because my intentions were pure. I was speaking as if I was speaking not only to my host, but also to somebody that maybe is listening. And the key takeaway from this is when you show up, when you speak, when you express your thoughts, your behavior, be careful. You never know who is listening or who is watching you. And you have an opportunity to either elevate somebody or deflate them. So think about that. I always leave you something to think about. When you show up and communicate, your behaviors and your thoughts and your words can have a positive impact or a negative impact, regardless of what your intent was. So hopefully that was helpful. A couple things that I want to share with you. If you like Drop-In CEO Lunch Bites, I am trying Tuesdays and Thursdays, approximately 12 o'clock when it works for myself and others. We will show up for 5 minutes of insights and inspiration. Starting now, we've done this for 2 weeks on Wednesdays, approximately at 12 o'clock. We have Drop-In CEO Live Talk Media, where we are live streaming with a special guest. It may be the first time I get to know them, or maybe I already know them and we go into a deeper conversation. If you like this, and you're interested in learning more about how I support businesses, setting strategy, elevating teams, and giving you peace of mind, contact me at dropinceo.com. Connect with me. Let's talk about what are your business needs or aspirations. And if you're interested in the Human Centric Leadership Insights I have the Human Centric Leadership Academy. Please connect with me. We are getting ready to relaunch that opportunity for the future Human Centric leaders. So I thank you for joining me today. Thank you for supporting Drop-In CEO Lunch Bites. I wish you a great rest of your day and be well. Thank you.